Let's face it, flying a drone is fun, and it can be important for your business. But it's also a big deal when you're flying in certain areas, like controlled airspace near airports. Recognizing the need for a safe and efficient approval process to fly drones in these situations, the FAA developed the Low Altitude Authorization and Notification capability, called LAANC for short. We developed LAANC to automate authorizations into controlled airspace, so we worked closely with industry partners and based it all on data sharing principles. LAANC is a major step toward creating a true, operationalized, unmanned airspace traffic management ecosystem. LAANC is a collaboration between the FAA and industry that allows drone pilots to request access to controlled airspace and receive a response just about instantly. Through LAANC, the FAA provides several streams of data for our industry partners to leverage in their applications. Those data streams include UAS facility maps, temporary flight restrictions, notices to airmen, and special use airspace. Access to LAANC is provided by FAA-approved companies called UAS Service Suppliers, or USS. These suppliers have developed desktop and mobile applications that allow drone pilots to connect to LAANC and receive an FAA-approved authorization in near real time. A key advantage of LAANC is that it offers drone operators more flexibility and reduces the time it takes to receive airspace authorizations to mere seconds, instead of the weeks that it used to take through the manual process. A further benefit is that LAANC allows air traffic managers to see where planned drone operations will take place. The LAANC experience for the drone operator is an easy-to-use app. Step 1. The FAA provides airspace data to the USS through the FAA's UAS Data Exchange. Step 2. The USS create interactive planning tools of controlled airspace up to 400 feet, based on that FAA data. Step 3. Drone pilots request airspace authorizations through the apps on their smartphones or desktop computers. Step 4. The USS sends applicants' authorization information to the FAA. Once the FAA provides an electronic acknowledgement of receipt, the USS transmits FAA authorizations to the drone pilot. This all happens in a matter of seconds. On April 30, 2018, the FAA began a nationwide beta test, deploying LAANC at nearly 300 federal air traffic facilities covering almost 500 airports. The final wave of nationwide deployment was completed in September 2018. Safety is our top priority, but it's also everyone's shared responsibility. That's what LAANC is all about, as we collaborate to safely and fully integrate drones into the National Airspace System.